It's way better now. I had to dial back my throw and expo.
What do you have the key numbers at?
They're way down. They're barely even on. See, I have my dial almost all the way off. So 100% would be whatever their max gains are, but I have it down at like a quarter.
100% would be whatever the numbers are.
That's what I'm saying. I'm like a quarter of what those are. Still a little bouncy. That's 50% throw, so it's still quite a bit of travel.
Not a David style drive.
No. But it's flying like it used to now.
I thought what it used to fly was bad.
It was, but I mean, it's. I'm comfortable with it.
Okay.
It's not as floppy now. But I mean, it's not bouncing as much. This is hella jerky. I don't know why. I think it's the paint. Whoa, big bumps. Jeez. Dang, big ass bird.
Jonathan Holt, Timber versus Timber Show.
Oh boy.
Huh?
Oh boy. Okay, I'm coming in, hold on. Got the way, bird. Alright, feel good. I feel good. Will you shut the frickin' way better than almost all the pros on the internet, you ass.
The pros?
Yeah, whatever. I feel better. There's no pitch gain at all. Whoa, what the fuck? I didn't do that. The wind blew. I'm not holding.
Yeah.